three drivers of the event, presenting them with their trophies. Yeah, stood up on the podium. There'll be a fight over the top three, and that will be on the Daytona Milton Keynes Facebook page. Just before I get there, though, I will give you a quick heads up. The top two drivers from the event decided they didn't want to take any podium spots or anything like that. So if you wasn't expecting to take away home a trophy today, you more than likely will be. Okay? So in... Alright, now I've got to work out in my head where I'm going. Okay, so in third position, so fifth overall, but third place today. Their best lap time on the circuit was 1:14.288, 13 laps completed the circuit, and the gap between them and the race leader was 24:28. Tom. In second position and fourth overall. Just to let you know, separating the top four drivers overall, including the two that said they weren't going to take part, there's only 1.5 seconds across the start-finish line on that final lap. So extremely close, good efforts from all. And this driver, their best lap time on the circuit was 1:13.745, 13 laps completed. They were 1.5 seconds behind the race leader. We have car number 34, Scott. Woo! And the person taking away the gold trophy today with a best lap time of 1:13.426, 13 laps again completed, and the gap between them and the race leader was 1.1 seconds, so there was only 0.4 separating the top two podium spots here today, and that was car number 8, Adam.
If anything, we slowed down their times. I'm the winner!
Yeah,
Oh my god, that was so cool!